Championship standings. Smenley is 13th in the points table. Chris Lullum, can he make it? Two wins in a row. Two pre-final wins in a row. There he is at number one. Just
truck est tombé.
Good start from Moorsdale. And we're saving it from turn number one. That is Aaron Smenley. And Aski, I believe, that's Georgie Dimitrov and Aski now into second and third place. Lullum into fourth. I think that might be Enzo Giuli into fifth position as they head down the back straight for the first time. Pole sitter Angus Moorsdale continues to lead. Into turn number five for the first time, all 15 drivers safely through the first half a lap. Now into turn number six, Angus Moorsdale trying to pull the way. Here's Georgie Dimitrov in second place. I think that's Kai Haske in third. Alex Walker going through in about fifth position with Enzo Giuli right behind him. And then it's Evan Spendley who has lost a bit of run. There's a move there. There goes Lullum at the inside of Haske for third. So, Chris Lullum, who's having this weekend, Macaulay Walsh has been celebrating the birth of a young, it wasn't old baby, it was a young baby.
Yeah.
There's Alex Walker going through in cart number 25, the Mancroft cart. So Walker moving into P4. Walsdale, 8 tenths of a second up. Now Schiavo Hamsi having to defend over three wide in turn number five. And that's Isack Hanja passing Enzo Giuli. Behind them, Evan Spendi in ninth position at the front of that group there through turn number 16. Go Isack Hanja in front of Giuli. And Giuli is fourth in the championship, but he's losing ground there as Spendi goes through. So that's Aski rather. So Kai Aski back into what is sixth or seventh position. Who continues to lead. There goes Al Hamzi with Isack Hanja finding the point nose going on in the second car, number 18. There's the wheel filtering through. There's Raisdell Bart. Still there in 15th place. There's Bart Rosling in 14th now. Isack Hanja make a move on Schiavo Hamzi. Yes, he will. Going into turn number 2. That will move the Frenchman up into 5th position. Walker is 4th, challenging Dimitrov for 3rd. So somewhere in that mix, Kai Aski lost a few bits of ground, a few positions. Josh Dufek in car number 39, the German driver, the P-Car team. He set the fast lap of the race.